My coming into the archives was quite eye-opening to realize how important the programs really are and the importance of preservation thereof. Because I came from the background where I was producing programs. I was not even making a lot of follow-up as to where do they end up and would we need them tomorrow or not. But since I came in here, I realized that it's very important that we should continue keeping our programs, because as time goes on, you'll find that there are so many of the producers coming back to look for that material for rebroadcast, or you also need them for information. People would just phone asking for information, and for you to really come up with something more relevant and tangible, you might have to go and take a tape, listen to that. For instance, I do not believe that there are people who can recollect how the place where I'm staying and Harangua Soshangove came into being. But I know that there are tapes now that clearly explain how Soshangove came into being, the location Soshangove, and how Harangua came into being. Harangua was to be an exclusively Tswana area. Soshangove was to be exclusively all the non-Tswana areas, but all the areas were to fall under the Bob government. But as time went on, the South African government realized that it would not agree to this, and then had to keep all the areas that were non-Tswanas under their administration, and Harangua had to be. So I realized that, you know, we really preserve very important information. And when I was outside the archives, I wasn't aware of the importance of the archives. And today, I'm even urging our church to start their archives with all of the sermons, all of the meetings, all of the things they have done to be kept in their archives. I don't know whether they have already started, but I think now that I'm going home, this is the time I'm going to start pushing the church to see to it that they establish their own archives too.